What's up, guys? We're back with another video. I'm sorry I had a little delay. I was talking to my cousin about something. And, I was talking to my cousin about something. Yeah, so we're just going to be playing some Arena today, and hopefully you guys enjoy. Sorry, I was just talking to my cousin. So we're just going to be playing some Arena for now. Yeah. So it's okay. My cousin's probably not going to talk. He's mad at me for something I did, and I feel really bad. Okay, never mind, guys. Sorry. So we're just going to get off to the video, and I just need to talk to him one more time. I'm sorry. I'm just going to get a chest while I'm doing that. But my cousin's going to share his YouTube channel. What's your YouTube channel? Okay, he wants me to sing. Well, actually, hold on, guys. I don't remember. Sorry, it's Gaming Things, and please check out his video. He would appreciate it a lot. He's just in a foul mood right now. I just did something to him. I feel really bad. So check out Gaming Things. He's my cameraman, and he's just amazing. He's just amazing. Please check out his channel. Please like and subscribe. And please and thank you. Yes, I took that from Nick 830. Please and thank you. Alright.
Subscribe for cookies.
I don't know what he said. I swear if he said subscribe and something else, I'm not going to say. You guys comment, what's your favorite weapon for this season? Because this season, it's been pretty good right now. I like it. It's over here. Oh no, it's just him. What are you doing? Okay. Anyways, I'm just gonna let him shoot people. Ooh, that's me. Actually, we're going to play regular games because we are very, very bad at this game. So I'm just saying, setup's going to get better and better. I just need to figure out a good angle. My cameraman is doing a really good job finding a spot for now. So actually, you know what? We're going to change up this video. We're going to be playing some Cypher's Pit. My cameraman, aka the one that forced him, he's like, okay, he didn't even know we were doing this. Yeah, so we're just gonna be logging into that. And did you guys know Shadow Midas is back? He's really cool. So, I'm on PlayStation, by the way. I know, but I just wanna tell him again. I told him the other video in case they didn't see it. They'll see all the videos, you know? Sorry, we're talking about Mr. Beast having a lot of videos, so I don't know why. So we're with some Cypher Pit, and let's just say I've been playing this a lot, so I'm technically a Cypher's Warrior instead of Creative Warrior. I'm a Cypher's Warrior, because I have 500 eliminations. So we're just going to be playing some Cypher Pit and have this fun time.
I don't even think I have it. I think I have 20 kills. I'm gonna have 500 kills. Hold on, I have 45 kills.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna be.
Gave me a play for 1 hour.
Yeah, we're just gonna have some fun playing on this. You know, having a great time. Once I get 20 elims, we're probably gonna stop because I need to get my guys are enjoying the video. I know it's very, very rough. We're not doing really good right now, but hey, we are really trying. Where is he at? I don't even know how close that was.
It was not close.
Oh. Did you not see my HP?
No, I didn't.
Sorry, he's I don't know what's going on with him today. I guess it's just what I said. I don't know why, but he's always doubting himself. I don't know why.
Did you say dying myself?
I said doubting. This kid is actually like, of course, the only reason that I've actually been beating him is because I've been playing for a little bit longer. He's been playing, I've been playing like a month longer, and I've actually been on the game more than him, so I've been improving more than him. He's not on it as much as me, because I'm literally addicted to this game, but I've gotten better. Okay, now I was getting-